everyone, my name is Danielle, and today I'm going to be talking to you about some challenges that are prominent in today's society, especially for those with hearing loss. The first thing is face mask communication. There's no doubt that face masks pose a lot of challenges for a lot of people. This is especially true for those with hearing loss for a variety of reasons. One reason is that face mask lowers the decibels of sound anywhere from 3 to 12 decibels, depending on the type of mask. This can be a great communication barrier for those with hearing loss, as their sound is already limited, and limiting that sound even more can make it that much harder to communicate. The other reason is that a lot of people with hearing loss rely on lip reading and facial cues to communicate with others. When you wear a traditional face mask, this is also limited, as people cannot see your face to communicate or read your lips. And add into the mix social distancing. People being even farther away from you, 6 or more feet, that can also decrease the sound and make it that much harder to communicate as well. Luckily though, there are many ways that we can work through these challenges. One of those ways is through live transcription apps such as Google Live Transcribe or Roger Voice. These apps can transcribe exactly what is being said into captioning that the person can read exactly what's being said instead of relying on hearing it. You could also use these apps to write back and forth with people if written communication it works better for you. There are other ways that can help work through the era of social distancing and face mask challenges, such as if you have hearing aids, depending on the type of hearing aid you have, your audiologist may be able to put a setting on your phone or hearing aids that can help you adapt to the masked environment by increasing the decibels of sound. Other ways that can be helpful for everyone is being patient with each other with communication. If someone doesn't reply to you, it's often that they're not being rude, but simply can't hear you. Try using facial cues or gestures to help get their attention and make them aware that you're talking to them. All in all, while the era of face masks and social distancing definitely pose a lot of challenges, there's a lot that we could do individually and as a community to help work through these challenges. If you found the information in this video helpful, be sure to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Also, for more information on this topic, be sure to check out the Hearing Like Me blog and subscribe to the Hearing Like Me newsletter for more stories and updates. Thank you.